All right. Hope everyone's having a good Friday evening. I'm gonna tweet out and send some messages real quick. And then we'll get started. I've been waiting so long. Hey, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Let's see what we got here. Security wing. Ah, shit. I'm so close. I'm so fucking close. I really want that. Fucking. Only 200 off, okay. That's like what? Oh man. Yo! Hey, Carlitano. What does that mean? Litano. Is it supposed to be Latino? Latino. I mean, I would assume it's supposed to be Latino, but it probably means something else, right? Let's see. Latino. Oh, Latino. Yeah, he just. I'm sure he just assumes it's Latino because it looks like it, but you know. I mean, my name's Ricardo. I can read Spanish names. So I noticed that the letters were switched. Right. Damn, what was I up to? Did I finish this? I did. Okay. I'm gonna fast travel here. My next, I don't know if you can tell by looking at it. People assume it's Latino, yeah. Because Carlo, and they'll say Carlos, right? Say, Carlos Latino, obviously, that's what your name is. I mean, you know. There's only so much you can do with fucking gringos, am I right? Now entering a safe area. I mean, I love them. You know, some of my best friends are white people.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
I'm gonna check. These two echoes were fucking bugged for me. Yeah, exactly. They just add the S because that's all they've heard in their entire lives. I'm gonna try to get this echo. So I've been doing 100% completion of this. Game since I got it, so like you can see here, there's absolutely nothing on this half of the map. Ain't nothing, just completely empty. Cause I'm crazy like that, I guess. I don't know. As soon as I saw the canine upgrade, that unlocks all the intel after you beat a section. I just had to collect it all. I couldn't stop myself. And so that's how I've been playing this game. It's actually pretty interesting. Oh, hold on.
Hey! What are you doing?
Oh, they're dead now. Oh man, that's a bummer. Yeah, I've been playing for quite a bit. I'm in school. What's funny is, why is that civilian talking to this Rikers dude? They were just talking. That's weird. I'm gonna punch this guy. Yo, what's up? Oh shit. I may have made a mistake. Excuse me, sir. No. Oh my god. Please no. Please. Thank you. Am I still getting shot? Nah, I think I'm good. Oh, most of next week. Nice. Yeah, I'm in grad school right now, which, like, you know how it is. Again, if you've ever been in school, it's hard, it's rough. But I'm considering a career in video games of some sort. I don't know. You know, I'm gonna try the streaming thing for a while. I really love it. I love hanging out, talking to people. You know, if people want to watch, that's great. If not, you know, I've been streaming for, what, like 6 years now? Not 6 years, Jesus Christ. 6 months. Grad school. Yeah, grad school's rough. I've been streaming for like 6 months and, like, you know, sometimes I have a few IRL friends stop by, but most of the time I'm just talking to myself. I guess it really helps that I can deal with the sound of my own voice. Okay, so there's supposed to be an echo in here, right? How am I missing this echo? God damn. Dude, thanks, Carlo. That's awesome. Yeah, I mean, I started making YouTube videos for The Division because I was excited. It was like the things that I wanted out of Destiny. Like, I love Destiny, don't get me wrong. I fucking love Destiny. But it ended up being more of a shooter, and I like shooters. But this really feeds that, like, core RPG, like, want in me, you know, like...
Thank you so much.
But, like, also has pretty good third-person shooting mechanics, you know? I love both games. I'm super excited for the new content coming out in April. Got most of my IRL friends to play with me. Oh man, let's go over here. These two echoes are bugged. Thanks though, man. Thanks a lot, man. Thanks for the follow. That's super awesome of you. Yeah. Let's see what this echo... I don't know what's up with these echoes. They might have to do with missions or something, and I might have just missed them. Oh, yo. There's enemies here. Please, no. Please, why? I'm so, like, unobservant. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Sir! Thank you. Hey, stop that. Stop shooting at me. Not very nice of you. Alright. I'm good. Let's try this echo. Wait, was this the echo? It was just that. Man, I'm losing track, yo. This is gonna make me crazy. Oh man, yeah. I'm gonna put in the time. I'm gonna keep doing it. I think it's fun even when no one's around. Just for the random people that might jump in. Not that it happens very often. But, I mean, I like talking about games, you know? I like playing games. Yeah. No, they're stupid. They're really fun for me just, like, to play, right? But, like, I don't know. something about talking about them was always fun. So, like, once I'm done with school, I'm thinking of trying to get some sort of job in games or games journalism, maybe. Somewhere where, you know, I can talk and maybe write or make videos about games, like, as a career. Like, that's the dream. Right. I'm getting that grad school. Where is this echo? Jesus. I'm fucking lost right now. Okay. In this building? Like, I think it's stress relieving, and I understand when some streamers are like, you know, they need to take nights off and stuff like that. Cause, yeah, talking to someone, sometimes you need to be alone. That's a great dream. Yeah, man. It's a dream. I mean, and it took me so long to get to this dream. I mean, for a long time, I thought I wanted to be an artist, and I figured out recently that what I really like is being creative and thinking, you know, thinking critically. And, like, I fell into art as kind of a first career path, because I thought it was really fun, but it's just not the world for me anymore. But, you know, I've got the most supporting wife in the world. Everything is gonna be great. You know, now that I know what my true path is, I'm gonna finish up my master's. Fucking keep working at this. And, like, during the summer, I'm gonna stream, like, every day of the week, probably. UX designer.
I'm out of here. Are you out of your mind?
Yeah, I can see that. Yo, my parents are from Colombia. Colombia. I haven't spoken Spanish in a while. Like, I only speak it with my parents, and it's kind of really conversational, so I always feel weird when I don't say words, Spanish words, with a Spanish accent. Like, I'll say my name is Ricardo instead of saying Ricardo. It's just become habit to me. But anyways, my parents are from Colombia, and, like, they've said multiple times that if they had more resources, they might have gone into creative fields, but it's really hard. In, like, Central and South America, there isn't as much advocacy for the arts, you know? Which is a bummer. It's totally a bummer. Yo, Colombian girls are beautiful, my wife's Colombian. And, like, that just happened, like, we just happened to be, like, two Colombians at high school when we met, like. But, yeah. Some of the most beautiful women in the world, man. I mean, I think a lot of South American. I mean, a lot of women in general. Yo, what's up? I got you. No, I'll get back here. I gotta shoot you. There we go. Yeah, right? Because you, like, I don't know, you just speak so much English. At a certain point, you just automatically say it a certain way. You're just like. Yeah, my name's Ricardo. My name's Ricardo. Yeah. Howdy, y'all. Ricardo here.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Oh yeah, let's go help the JTF.
Taking small arms fire.
Small arms fire.
JTF hearing this?
Yeah, I got you. Got y'all. Come here, come here. Hey, take that. Take my gun, robot. Oh, that hurt. And, like, I need to get back on my Spanish game too, man. My wife speaks better Spanish than me, and she always is making fun of me. That hillbilly accent. Oh, dude. I don't know what it is. I mean, I lived in Florida, which, you know, isn't really the South. Florida is the only state in the South that is not the South. But you still get some of that hillbilly accent there sometimes. Or, like, I don't know. I just think of howdy, y'all. I say y'all, though. I definitely say y'all. And, like, that's just how I refer to a group of people. Because, you know, in Spanish is ustedes, which is gender neutral, right? Like, there is no ustedes in English, so I just want to say you all for a group of people instead of guys or I don't know. I mean, you can say guys even if there's a girl in the group, but like I like to say y'all. Y'all. Yeah, it's definitely a thing that happens in Florida. Y'all is definitely a thing. I think for me it's definitely about that replacement for ustedes. Because, I don't know, it feels weird to call a group of people that are different by just one type of gender. I don't know. It's whatever, though. Oh, man. And then you get people who say Florida. Not Florida or Florida. They say Florida. Which is weird. I don't understand that. I don't understand how that even happens. Rude, why are you still alive? This guy should not be alive. Alright. Come on. Yeah, Florida. It's like... Like flare, like a flare gun, like Florida. Like what? Why? It's an O, not an A. Florida. Like flowers? Come on. White people know about flowers, right? Oh man. Very odd. Very strange. I keep switching my gun before it's done reloading. Flare that. Y'all come back now, you hear? I think me and my brother, when we were kids, we used to make fun of the hillbilly accent a lot. So we both got kinda good at it. Alright. Safe zone, let's get this. XP, wonder if I'll hit 23. Carlo, have you played The Division a bit? You said you played like 2 hours? How far does that get you? What level are you?
We like to take care of our own. Been doing it that way for a long time. But since you're here, might as well put you to work. You got a problem with the way we do things around here? Or you do things the way I don't like? You can hit the bricks.
Alright, thanks, Sam. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, that was weird. Alright, the situation board. Level 10. Alright. Hey, I mean, that's a third of the way through, right? Third of the way to 30, at least. I'm taking it real slow with this game, because I actually think they set it up. So... Where is the box? Oh, there it is. It's over there. So this whole thing with the locker. So the idea is that it sends you to the next area when you're ready, right? So like, once I'm done with everything in this area, the side mission will send me to the next correct area. And a lot of people have just been hopping from mission to mission, which is, you know, that's fine. That's a way to play the game. But I'm trying to see what it feels like, you know, to go through and 100% complete everything in an area before moving on. So that's how I've been playing. I do all the side missions. I do the missions.
I've got no idea and what all the doing, side missions, the
then all the encounters situation. Before I head out. And then I pick up all the intel. And I think it's actually... It really fleshes the story out a lot more than people have been saying, you know? Which is fair. Like, people don't necessarily want the story. Yeah, there's a lot to learn. Yeah, I mean, hit up my YouTube if you want. command is YouTube. I wonder, can you check, can you put in exclamation point YouTube? I've never tried. I just set up my commands this morning. Because before, I mean, I don't know. I guess I just never thought to set up Nightbot, but I set up Nightbot. I mean, I've had my YouTube for a bit, but I never linked it, you know? I wonder if this works. Yo, it works! Awesome. So yeah, that's gonna be, I've got a couple of introductory videos on there if you want to check it out. They kind of explain the inventory, and, what did I do? Inventory and pouches. So like, this screen, and this screen. Which I know doesn't seem like a lot, but it actually is a lot of the mechanics of the game. And my next video is going to be abilities, which is a big one. This is a big video. I'll probably be, not until I hit 30. Once I hit 30 and unlock everything, then I'll be able to make that video. I lose a lot of skill power with this one. Blind death, resistance. Dude, this guy Carlo. Carlo, you're the best. You're the greatest. Thanks a lot for the subscribe.
It's okay, I get it.
Oh, man. Ugh, no problem, dude, no problem. Thanks for stopping by. Alright, I'm gonna get started on one of these side missions, though. Thanks a lot for hanging out for this hot second. Definitely feel free to come by whenever I'm streaming. Man! Thanks, dude. You're real nice. You're real nice and I appreciate it. Let's see. Side missions. You have a good night.
You ain't from around here.
Fabulous.
You probably don't know about the Iceman.
Ciao.
He terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran a dry cleaners.
Oh, nice. What are you guys gonna see?
Kill some cops and tag me a black
fucking movies. Yo, go see Zootopia. Zootopia was a great kids movie. I don't know if he's a little kid or what, but...
You never know, right?
I just assumed you guys are small. He was a smaller brother. Either way, go see Zootopia. That Zootopia was a great movie. Very important message, I think, about diversity. Oh, shit. Why did I climb? That was a mistake. Oh, damn. 14. He may not be into it. I mean, I'm 28 and I love Zootopia. But that's because I'm mature enough to not care, you know? I feel like a 14-year-old is right in that age where he's gonna be like, this is a baby movie. When, you know, really it isn't. Alright, see you, dude. Thanks a lot for stopping by. Ooh, ow, damn. Come here. Where you going? How did you see that? Oh god damn it, I'm gonna die. I made a mistake. Walked into the wrong neighborhood, y'all. Night, dude. Good night. Hey, no. Yeah, that's right. Stay still. Please, for the love of God. Oh man. I love this perk. There we go. Man, oh man. What is this? Venture vest, alright. Let's check it out. Oh, so much armor, but you know, I don't really. Health on kill. I really like health on kill. It helps me when I don't want to use healing skills. What? What just exploded? Oh, never mind. Man, the Iceman cometh. Nurse shares her experience in a hospital during the crisis.
The disease control department finally told us was scary. This thing, nobody was saying smallpox yet, was virulent at 2 parts per million. Direct contact airborne contagion, too. It was scary. Then the governor declared it an emergency and they locked the city down, and we realized what kind of hell we were going to be in for. The National Guard moved in, but what were they going to do? They weren't doctors.
Oh, shit. Hey.
Hey!
Please, no. Don't be rude. Don't be rude, please. I do not. Oh, my God. I do not like what's happening right now. Alright. Alright. We've got this. I think we've got this, fam. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey, stop that. How did I miss? I have got potato aim right now. Medkit. Venture gloves. Yo, you gloves any good? How am I losing so much? These level 21 gloves are so good. Alright, hold on to that. Wait a second, I missed a chest back here. Hold on, just one sec. There's loot to be had. Yo. Aww. Wait. Yeah, assault rifle. Yeah, I mean, it's probably, I mean, this one has. You know when a fucking M4 has more DPS than an assault rifle, that assault rifle's pretty bad. Don't get me wrong, you know, I mean, I love using the marksman rifles, but the in-game calculation for damage, 100% favors what does it favor? It favors, rapid-fire guns. You know? So, like, oftentimes, assault rifles will have better, Oh, damn, Iceman. Oh, damn, Iceman! Yo, Iceman, that's rude. That's real rude. There's no need for your rudeness. Oh! God damn. Yo, that hurts, Iceman. That is not right. That is not cool. Please, for the love of God. Oh. Oh. Alright. Take a little bit of that. I need more. Fire? You want fire? How about some fucking fire? Take some fire, dude. Hey, stop that. Yo, you too. Yo, chill. Chill, fam. Chill. Haha! That's right. Be distracted. Oh, man. Oh man! Please, please, no! Just a matter of time. Ooh, shit, man. That is rude. Yo. Yo, please, no. Ow. Mm-hmm. Okay. I see how it's gonna be. I see how it is. You just called me a pussy? That's very rude. I mean, you know, it's just so demeaning to have the female sex automatically equated with weakness. That's just not right. Yo.
Woo! So you think I was Iceman, huh? That's your good deed for the day? Or are you just trying to thin out the competition?
I got a little sweaty at the end there. I got a little sweaty, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, level 23, got an update. Still no more Alex count. Haven't heard an Alex in a long time, y'all. Did we kill every Alex in New York? I think we might have killed every Alex in New York. That ain't cool, dude. Oh man. Alright, let's see. Let's see where we're gonna go from here. Supply acquisition. Secure the supply drop. Should I go over and then down?
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to FUBAR. We need backup. Do you hear me? They're getting closer.
From fucked to FUBAR.
Crap.
I don't know if you know what FUBAR stands for.
The Warrengate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place, a team we lost contact with. The last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're at risk. And so are the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of people's lights go out. And if we lose those people, well, we're not going to.
FUBAR stands for fucked up beyond all repair. So they're already at fucked up, apparently. Oh, how are you not dead, dude? How is this guy not dead? Alright, there we go. Oh my god, my cat is going crazy. My cat is going crazy. Because I got a feeder. Got a feeder. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna post up over here. Oh wait, I have to help this civilian.
Easy does it.
What's up, civilian? Here's a soda, dude.
You don't see a lot of kindness anymore. Thank
I'm
you.
Glad a fern. Wait, hold on. That's a fern slouchy? The hell?
Stay strong.
Is it like? Hold on. Fern. It's like a plant. Is that a color? I don't know. It's not a beanie. It's not a pom-pom beanie, so I can't wear it. Pom-pom beanie, best helmet 2016. Best helmet 2016. You know, I'm gonna post up over here. And hope that no enemies spawn. Let me set up something real quick. Broadcast settings. All right, I'm going to go feed my cat. Alright, I will be right back. I'm gonna feed my cat, take a little break, just cause I haven't peed in a while, and I gotta pee. Alright, be right back. Alright, what's up? I'm back. Back to the stream. Welcome back. Fed my cat. Went to the bathroom. Again. I'm gonna get rid of this thing. Useful for, like, putting up messages, but I don't actually like it. I don't like it to play, display. There we go. There we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go again.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
All right. I don't see shit yet. Hey! Hey! Hi! Oh, hi, Mark. Really? That looks like a hit on my screen. No, it's very strange. Hey. Ah! Ooh, my god, I am so sorry, and I apologize ahead of time for all the weird noises I might make. I'm drinking tonight. And it gets me a little gassy sometimes. Oh. I don't know, my toe was in that? I don't know, maybe it would have hurt me, maybe not. Just, do that. Ooh, okay. Have fun with that. That robot gun is bullshit. Fucking, who got robot guns? Even got those, you know? Really? Oh, he's suppressed. Alright. You know what that means. Yo. Explosions, though. God damn. Woo! Okay, alright, well, there goes that. That was this? Stop in level 18 shit. Jump over that fire. Gonna roll, action roll over that fire. The only safe way. What? What jacket am I wearing? Huh. I don't remember equipping this jacket. Gotta say, man. Told us we could go our own way. You can go your own way. Go your own way. is this? What's that? Energy bar. I don't ever use the energy bar. What does it do again? Status effects. Healing effect, water. I should really remember to use these consumables more often. I made a YouTube about it. Goddamn. Again, I'm forgetting. Ooh, a box. Mask. Let's see. Are you any good, mask? I don't want to go down. I don't want to go that low. But oh damn, that skill power. Let's see. Support station healing speed. I don't think it's worth it. I don't think it's worth it for me. I don't want to lose. It's too much health to lose, I think. What else did I pick up?